Card in my deck until it's the best card in my deck. I don't know, I'll probably cut it, but I did win a game with it.
What are you saying?
Probably play three of these.
What are you saying?
I never miss a third at Aura, but you could play three, I guess, if you want to cut Chitara. Three Emergence, one Summit, two Vessel, two Circle. I did the 2-2 split. You draw two of this card, your hand sucks. This card's really good playing into boards. I don't know, they're both good. I couldn't decide, so 2-2. I played 40 cards and I fit this card in. This probably should just be Ecclesia. It wasn't very good. I never was able to search it and do anything that I couldn't already do. Probably shouldn't play it. Two Desires, Blackout, Call to Lie. I played 3 Droplet, 3 Ash, and 3 Imperm for like my going second cards. I put in Droplet because I just felt like I hated having to bank on drawing like Nib plus a Hand Trap, and I just wanted a card that would like let me clear a board or stop a scythe block by itself, and the card was like Droplet, and it's just randomly good against everything. Like, it doesn't really have a bad matchup unless you're playing against traps. So yeah, 3 Droplet was really good. I played 40 cards. 40 card gang, we're not playing more than 40 cards ever again. Extra deck. The best Sword Souls token, the Forbidden One, aka JW Special, aka the Justin Wood. Tokens. 3 Monk, Shaman. Don't play less than 3. One of each of the level 10s. I never respect Nibiru, I never make this card. Well, we're always just summoning this and drawing 2 cards. Chao Fang, this guy. Draco Berserker, Dragite, never summoned it. I don't know, I'd probably cut that for something. 2 Chi Chao, 2 Boxia, Dazi, Boxia, insane. Maybe play 3 Boxia, no lie. Side deck, 2 DD Crow, 3 Dark Ruler, 3 Twins. I like Twin over like Lightning Storm and Cosmic because it's better against Wonder. You can hit the field spell and the trap card in the standby phase. I just wanted another hand trap against Despia, because that deck can just out-tempo you sometimes, so DD Crow is like the best option. Reboot, fuck D-Barrier, 3 D-Barrier, and 3 Dispel. These are my skill cards. I just draw these and I win game 2 and 3. That deck is really good. You can play 40 cards, don't play more than 40 cards.
Any shout-out
there? Shout-out the JW Special. AKA the Forbidden One.
2 Desires.
Forbidden One. Two Desires. Another playing 3. Shout out to DCG. Hit him with the discount code.
HBD for our free case tournament on July 9th.
Free case tournament. Shout out to Jordan Ferris.
He's over yonder.
Any notable rounds?
Last round, I put this fine gentleman. bro, he rebooted my reboot when I was going for the kill and scared the shit out of me. But I ended up not siding Chitara out, and it won me that game because of it. So, I don't know. Maybe you don't cut this card. I don't know. I bricked on this card like 3 times and made my hand terrible until that time. It was really the worst card until that round. Other than that, the deck was really good. I did a cool play where I like summoned an Ash, Yazita card on a Despia board while he had a token to block your face up. I summoned out a Adhara while I had a Bashuda face up and made a box here to like spin his board. That was pretty cool. Other than that, it was a pretty easy day to be honest.
Alright, thanks, bud.